Wish this could have been a lot easier. But we did it.
I knew you would.
Spider-Man. The prodigal son returns. And what's this?
A cure to the infection.
A cure?
With all due respect, you ever hear the expression ladies first? This serum should be used on...
So Connors starts this whole nightmare, then redeems himself with his half-baked concoction. Amazing. You'd think he was trying to steal Oscorp out from under me.
Dr. Smythe.
I could never let you be his guinea pig, Gwen. Oh, beautiful Gwen. Who knows what this serum will do? If anyone should risk it, it should be me.
No!
If it works, we'll study it and design it at Oscorp. Not some insane asylum, or sewer, or spider web. So, without further delay...
You trusted the lizard? What have you done?
This wasn't supposed to happen. Gwen! I'm sorry! There's too many of them.
only moves at the pace you want. Robots don't know what to do, that's for sure. We're way out of here. Sorry, I forgot the mistletoe. And away you go. If you wanted to see a cage match, why didn't you say so?
You don't have to hide anymore! Come and fight me! have a hard time getting up after. I'm going with you.
Guess it's up to me to finish the job, huh?
Here's some for you! Here's some for you! After all this, guessing that some people can just brush this off and keep playing the tough guy. I'm not one of those people. That could have gone smoother. Gwen, I don't know if you can still hear me, but hang in there. I need to find Connors and make another antidote.